So, I have no clue how this video is gonna go. All I know is that it's Anime Expo season again, which means it's time for another THG Anime Expo bonus video. This year, we have a whole lot of cool shit, which is why I don't know how this video is gonna go. I don't know if it's gonna be a straight bonus video blog setup. I don't know if we're gonna come away with just more than one video. I don't know. We are coming home with one video this weekend, but it could be more, and we'll find out as the weekend happens. But it's Anime Expo 2015. I'm about to go pick up May. Then we're gonna go see my grandma, because she's gonna give us a couple things, like a cooler and stuff like that, for all of our stuff. And then we're gonna eat and hang out for a little bit, and then we're gonna drive all the way out there, get all checked into our hotel, and start our AX shenanigans. So whatever this video ends up happening is gonna follow after this clip in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
I think this explains Anime Expo best, just laying there dying of heat exhaustion using a Monokuma fan to cool you off.
Too. Well, how dare you forget her, you ass.
Well, she's easily forgettable. I'm kidding.
The best character ever. I can't be serious when I say that, because she's not really the best character ever.
Who's the best character? Monokuma. You're wrong.
No. I didn't say that.
You're wrong. It's Monokuma. No. Your favorite character is not the right character. It's Monokuma. It's Monokuma.
Okay, fine. It's Monokuma.
Okay, fine. Who's the best character?
Nagato.
Nah. He a homo. He's a homo.
So is Nagi. No,
he ain't. Nagi can't spit no game. Okay. Nagi the eggy. Nagi's great. Because he's an egg. Alright, so we're gonna go eat lunch and get stuff. And then show up at day zero. Yo! Yeah. Insert air horn noises here. Okay, so last year at AX we had rules. And since we don't have anybody in the car, you can take a look for yourself. We don't have anybody else in the fucking car.
You have me.
You just, oh, okay, it's us two, but we don't have anybody else in the car. Not like last year with Kari and Kita. I don't really have rules to read off to anybody, so...
Find hot cosplayers.
That's a good one. I was just going to come up with some rules on the spot. So, rule number one...
Go after the booty always.
Go after the booty.
In the words of Space Dandy.
Dude, the booty. Dude. Do you want to be the knuckle-dragging Neanderthals that like boobs, or do you want to be like a sophisticated men? Go after the butts.
Can I be both? I'm a girl.
Absolutely. Go for it. Okay. Rule number two, hot cosplayers. Yeah. Awesome. 10 out of 10 would recommend. Rule number 3 through 100, let's have a fucking blast. We're not super worried about shit this year. We're just going with the flow. We're gonna have a good time, hang out, and have fucking fun. Fucking have the fucking fun of the best fucking life of your fucking time. Fuck. I fucked that all up. But that being said, hey, let's have fun. Let's get to AX. We're here. We are in. Step on the gas. Oh, look, we're here. We're in our hotel room. And ironically, we are in the same hotel room from last year. And I mean, same floor, same room.
Same tower.
Crazy. That's awesome. What luck, right? That's crazy. I love it. So, yeah, we're fucking here.
This is the home of my laptop. It doesn't matter.
Are the home of the laptop and the wigs?
Yep.
And I guess I need to get the fuck out of the way.
Well,
okay.
Alcohol in here though.
No, that's gonna go in the cooler, but holy shit, we actually have a fridge this year.
Okay, well, I wanna stay out.
That's fine.
Do that.
Just do that. Might as well.
Actually, no.
No, that ain't gonna happen. Wait, try that again?
No.
No, it's not gonna work. It's all good.
Okay, well.
I'll just go there. Oh my god, we got a fridge. Holy shit. That's awesome. 10 out of 10. Would recommend. Awesome.
Wait.
Sorry, we're just super excited because we have not had a fridge yet.
Oh shit.
Dude, we're smart. These motherfuckers be smart as hell.
Oh, it's a convertible
shower shelf. That's awesome. Okay, badass, 10 out of 10. Awesome. We didn't have that last year, but now we do. Meh.
What?
We're walking to day zero. Hey. So like, fucking, apparently the lines are going super short, and all that fun stuff. Let's see if it's actually legit.
Relax,
I didn't. Is that? Whoa! There's like no wine. Are you kidding me? This is.
No, this is such a wine.
Dude. Oh. Oh my! I'm so sorry. Oh my God. Oh.
Just grab one and go.
Oh. Oh my God. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? There's no fucking line. Go around here. Oh my God. It's like a, they delivered on their promise. There's no line. Oh my God, this is beautiful. We're already getting our ticket. Holy shit.
QR codes and IDs out. Thank you.
Oh my God, this is beautiful. Oh. I can't explain it. If you saw last year's TSG video, we were in line for like 5 hours. And now, like, this is the experience, so. So I still can't get over the fact that that line that we were in, line, was like 5 seconds. And that, our whole Day Zero experience was basically that, so.
As soon as you get your pass, you
yeah, I know, that's why I was bummed out. I wanted to wander the hall again.
I love that thing on your head.
Oh, I found a little cat and I made it into a headband.
That's cute.
Get your own, man.
Oh! The funniest part is right when you say get your own, and I said oh, and I zoomed in on May's face.
She's gonna punch you in the dick.
It was funny. No, when you see it, it's just the timing. Because I just happened to zoom in right when I said oh after his comment. It was great.
She's gonna punch you in the dick, and
I'll Well, she already hit me in the suitcase with the dick. Wait a minute. Start. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait. Hold on. I got hit in the dick by a suitcase already. I confused that. Let me reintroduce myself. I'm Greg. Nice to meet you.
No, you're Gerg.
I'm Gerg. I'm not even drunk yet. I'm just Gerg. Gregory. Yeah, you're right.
Okay. So like.
I found a sticker. I want to put on here.
She found a sticker. Okay, so like we just.
She found a sticker.
Hold on, no, like we, cause I gotta film this for THG. No, so we got back to the hotel a little while ago, and we totally shared the elevator with Ben Diskin, who's one of the guests of honor. And I didn't want to call it out because I don't want to make it awkward and stuff like that. So I tweeted at Ben Diskin, and he's already, I'll just show that part right there. He's already favorited my tweet, and I'm like, Jesus Christ, if he responds. I can't hang. This is like amazing. This is crazy.
I can't
hang.
Not even
hang. I cannot even
are you,
hang.
A basic white girl?
I'm a basic white girl.
Even?
I can't. What is this? I can't even.
No reason.
I gotta like here. I gotta explain this part. So I got a tweet from Ben Diskin as an update from the Ben Diskin thing. And he asked why I didn't say anything, and I mentioned something about like, well, I didn't want to, you know, make it awkward.
So I said.
Hold on. Let me finish with what I first said. I'm like, well, I didn't want to make it awkward. I wanted to be respectful and stuff. And Akane here. What'd you say?
Hi. I said, but if you want to meet back up in the elevator, let's go.
So then I proceed to say, but I could totally like go back into the elevator. LOL. I kid.
I wasn't kidding.
She wasn't kidding. But I put like the I kid because like that's kind of creepy. Like, oh, well, there's a good bug in the elevator. Ho.
To increase this even more, we just got Ben Diskin Street Pass. This is fucking awesome. This is like 10 out of 10 fucking best AX already. Oh, what? That's awesome. Hi, I'm Ben D from California.
I'm not sure if like, I already passed him. He's going
to
be in the people.
Nice to meet you. I voice Daichi. Which Daichi? Hi, Q.
Hey.
Hey.
Stay one.
Yep.
We're about to go get all. I'm already mainly in my outfit, but. So I gotta get prettied up, make sure the wig's all good. She's gotta put everything on. And we get to do a photo shoot today, AMV contest, meet cool people, and yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing, which is why she's gonna help me do it, but I don't know. I never put in contacts. Let's be real here for a moment.
Blind lady in the blind?
I know the pain.
Right? Yeah, it's like, I'm gonna hate it. I remember back when you had me be Kaido, like,
2012.
Yeah.
And we put in contact, and then you did it again for Noel, 2013. I'm like, I can't.
And back.
No.
This is.
I can't do it. I can't hang. I can't fucking hang. Oh. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Did I do it?
Yep.
Hey, that's one.
That's one.
That's one.
Now you need two.
Wait.
That's
one.
Very sexy.
I'm gonna beat my crybaby shark after I get this other contact.
Yeah, you're gonna be a crybaby with this one.
Never again. Let me just keep these in my eyes for the next 2 days. Just keep hydrating. Don't do that. Like, there's one person that's gonna watch this video and be like, I absolutely want to do that. No. I don't wear contacts, but I hear if you leave them in, like when people like May accidentally fall asleep with them in, no.
And these are no regular lenses. These are circle lenses. So please do not wear them more than you need to. Usually you should only wear them 6 to 8 hours. If you go over a little, it shouldn't be too bad, but do not sleep in them. This is your disclaimer.
She's the pro. You should listen to her.
So if you guys sleep in them and something happens to your eye, which something will if you guys keep doing stupid stuff with these lenses, it's not our fault.
And that was our
this message has been approved by Chrissy.
Hey, right? Oh, all right. Round two.
So
what's next?
Always properly wash your contacts, guys.
Head back. Well, I wear contacts every day, though, so...
Yay, contact group.
I can't.
You can.
I can do it. Just do it. Oh, I'm sorry, man. No. I'm so sorry.
Where did that even come from?
Apparently, everybody knows.
No.
Oh, God damn it. This right eye.
This right eye.
This right
Fuck this right eye.
It will be the death of you.
It will be. This will be the one that will take 20 minutes.
Probably.
All right,
guys, it does not have to be this difficult. Look away from the lens. Look away. There you go.
Did I do it?
Hey! Your hair looks fine. I don't know.
What? So, like, waiting for a photographer. And I'm kind of nervous, actually.
Really?
I'm actually kind of really nervous. Aww. I don't want to fuck up.
You're not.
I'm scared. Like.
Okay. The job of the photographer is to tell us what to do. You just do the pose.
I know,
they're
but
the ones
still.
Make you look good.
But still. It's the first time I've ever done a pro shoot.
Well,
so
same
like,
here with me.
So. We'll see how it goes and all that fun stuff. Sure, it'll go well, but I'm just nervous. So I was reflecting on this a little earlier. And it's kind of a weird thing. It's a cool thing. So we just finished our first photo shoot like about an hour ago. I want to say it was about an hour ago. We just finished it up. And it was really cool. Like the lady that helped us out, her name is, put it down below, but it's Arata Photography. And she's really cool. Helped us out. Helped out a couple of noobs who've never done a photo shoot before. It was really cool. It was really awesome. And it was a really cool experience. And then after I left, I was on my way to our friends Chrissy and Kanan's hotel room, and they ran into somebody who they said they love Rin, and Rin was their favorite character from Free, and we talked about cosplay for a little bit. And then I want to say it was a friend of hers. She was like, yeah, you should cosplay. It was really cool. And she's never cosplayed. So if you're watching this video, I hope you make the decision to cosplay soon and cosplay a character that you absolutely love and do it and have fun and all that fun stuff. Because I think it's just this conversation we had, I don't want to replicate it, but just a lot of like talking about cosplay and work and hard work and stuff. And at the end of the day, when you go to a convention and everyone's like, oh my God, you're this character, I love it. Like, it makes it worth it. It's really cool. So, it was a cool conversation. And, I feel like just having that video in here for some reason. So, yeah, that's about it. And, time to go back to the hotel room and, get ready for AMV contest. So, let's go. Hey!
Yeah.
Guess what? AMV contest 2015. Last year, I said
Bleach 3 days grace. This year, I hope the Naruto Linkin Park AMV is shown. Like, bleed it out, Naruto Shippuden, fuck yeah, let's go.
It's day two. Man, stay tuned. I'm gonna zoom in on your face. And it's getting closer on your face. And
whoa, Brahms Collector's Edition Complete Series? You guys can't do that. I already have
whoa.
The series of Fullmetal Alchemist.
Whoa.
What, they're re-releasing again?
Yeah, I'm gonna click it.
Dude, they're re-releasing Fullmetal Alchemist. Goddamn. Maybe there's like an FMA revival now going on.
Could be. I still need to finish it.
Oh my god. Yeah, Fullmetal Alchemist, the complete series collection is a Blu-ray. That's why. And it's $247.
Nice.
49 cents.
Nice.
Noah was not okay.
What?
Immortal dog.
No. That was a bad
That was great. That was amazing.
That's so sad.
It was so bad, but like, it was so great.
How dare they?
Immortal dog.
The immortal dog! Jesus Christ. Yeah, they did. They found an opportunity and they fucking did it. I love it.
I still hope to see, like, you know those May Hughes cosplayers that pull out pictures of their daughter?
Right, yeah.
Daughter, yeah.
They're great.
Not Nina. What's the daughter's name?
That Nina was fucking... Gracia.
Alicia?
Alicia. You know, Gracia was her... Was his wife.
Name, right? Yeah.
Gracia was his wife, and then
I
Alicia was
and
her...
He's like, look at my daughter, you gotta look at her. That's like an example of the best father.
Best father ever is Mace
like,
Hughes, yeah.
He could be like, no, I hate kids, man, look at the shithead. But no, he's like, look at my little girl.
I'm so proud of her, I love her so much.
I lost my shit when he died. I was like,
whoa, spoilers, tag your spoilers from like no, for 11 years ago.
For 11-year-old anime.
Yeah, fucking tag your spoilers. Tag the fact that Hughes is dead, okay?
Tell Brad I got
Senmon Miku. Oh yeah, he's gonna be like, oh.
Because I found out, like, when Metro announced, they said they were not gonna sell on the shop at all. They were only gonna bring it to events. So I'm like, no, I need Senmon
Miku. Nice, awesome. So what do you think you're getting most excited for today?
I don't know.
Is seeing Matthew Mercer?
Yeah.
And Todd Haberkorn?
Yeah.
I hope one of the things that you could dub at Todd Haberkorn's panel is free. As much as I probably won't have him because it's not a Bang Zoom production. It's probably going to be like K Project and Sword Art Online.
I'm going to volunteer because I'm tired and like I just want to sit there and see people fuck up.
Whoa, shit, call out. God damn. Not with that. Wow. That was. I'm glad I got that on video too. 10 out of 10.
I'm just going to sit and enjoy myself.
I can't goddamn court yet. And this is already like the worst fucking thing I've had. I'm trying to. That is already the worst fucking idea I've ever had. Okay, so what's the second chord again? Okay, so let me see what he's got. How the fuck is he doing that chord with that fucking finger move? Like, what the hell? Like, how? Like, how do you... How?
Like, if you can't even string this, how are you gonna finger somebody?
No, see, fingering is different.
Oh my god.
Now
you got a finger in the G string and the C string and all the other strings.
Do you want to see him play it first? How is seeing him
give
play it?
Two of them, please.
Wait a minute. Did I get it? Did I get it?
Oh, thanks.
God damn it.
So for you to lead a guess. Are you okay?
Damn it.
So take is your pinky out of the equation.
My pinky is out of the equation.
I think he's just tired.
My fingers
he didn't go to bed
fat.
Until 3 like May.
He fell asleep before me and it was like 2-ish, yeah.
Okay,
two
256.
256.
He's like, I know the exact time I fell asleep. That was before then.
Here, and then this one's here, I believe.
Okay, so this one's here and here. That seems horrible. This is... Just move on to the next one.
Okay.
Let's just move on.
How
can you move on to the next one if you don't got it?
Because I'll move on to another one. Okay, so that's... Okay, see? I can comprehend this one. That's that, and that, and right there. See? See? I can comprehend that one.
Move along.
See, I can comprehend that one.
Yeah.
Why is that second one so goddamn hard? Like, why? I can do that one. What the hell? Okay, so let's pause for a moment. Okay, so G7 was basically G, but just over here. Yeah, it's like... Yeah, that's fine. I can do... What was with that one fucking chord? And then...
F.
F1 was... Yeah, come back a little bit.
F9 is the second chord.
I can do this. Like, what the fuck? Come on. Like, that one chord was such bullshit. Note to self, never have Brad be my music teacher.
Well, you know what?
Ahead of time.
Listen, I'm not trying to learn the Chocobo song as a fucking Danganronpa character. I just wanted to learn fucking chords. Because the challenge is going to be that I'm going to play a song horribly, and then someone is just going to be try to sing and create a song.
Hey, dude, I just fucking improvise. Like,
that's what I want to do.
You know what? You don't give me that ukulele, I'll show you.
Here.
Come here.
Alrighty, here you go.
Just fucking do this. Ready?
Give it to her.
Gregory's lovely Vienne.
She sucks.
Up everything. He should have learned the ukulele sooner. Yeah.
That's all I want to do. That's all I wanted to fucking do. Like, come on.
Yeah, I didn't know what I was playing. I was just like...
So let's just throw that out the window,
or
and then let's
really
do that.
Like, you're playing, just like play it and then
put a track over it. You play a track over it. It's like uke syncing is all it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Explain Dungeons and Dragons in Mickey Sweeney's voice. You're talking like teacher Mickey Sweeney? Oh, just a little bit of teacher. Okay, no, I'm saying, are you a teacher of Mickey Sweeney or like reveal Mickey Sweeney?
Reveal!
So essentially, it's a communal storytelling experience where a bunch of people get together and create fantasy characters in the realm of which they're interested in. Now, you roll for stats using six-sided dice, four of which you drop the lowest number, and then they'll allocate as desired to an eventual point where you find yourself really armor, weapons, allocate what your armor class should be so creatures can't quite hit you so hard. How would Takarada sell his gold mecha crab DTR? Because now it's like a piece of junk.
No, I'm not gonna play like that.
Sell the mecha crab to me.
No, I ain't gonna do that. You know what? I wanna do something different. I wanna do something special for y'all, okay?
Oh no.
I just wanna say, I am so relieved to see that Erica Mendez made it. Because for real, Erica, for real, we were worried you were gonna lose your way.
You're dead. My hospital bed will be free from my burns, so you can hop on it.
Oh!
Mr. Howard Horn.
No.
This is for Mr. Mercer's case. Adjudication.
Oh.
So I have to picture how Matt is in the booth. He's a very kind, suave gentleman with his hair and his accoutrements. This sweet, sweet man. So, I picture him going in the booth and he just wiggles his fingers and the headphones just kind of come on. And then when he's ready to talk,
Ooh.
He says something like, I'm really a splendid naked officer of their speech, waging all that war against the scourge of life fibers. And now that the clothes are off, let's rock.
And the surprise for Mr. Mercer. Don't even tell him. Just go for it. Oh, you'll find out.
You got muddles? Drink the transfusion! At work, my daddy steals blood from his patients and tells them they're big bucks, so I've seen a lot of people die from blood loss. You see, it is the red thread of fate. It's Mako! Mako and Kush!
Recording. Hey, come here. So, I'm doing a video. I got a dumb idea. It's not a dumb idea. It's an idea that probably will never happen. I want to give my two legs to Matthew Mercer and whatever. Yeah, right?
Yeah, why not?
I want to see how it goes. Be like, hey, I bestow it onto thee, the Monokuma Lei of champions. I want to see how
it goes. He was the
I'm like, hey, Todd, you were in Monokuma. You were in Monokuma.
That's hot.
You were in Danganronpa. You were in Dinglerumpus 2. Super Dinglerumpus 2. I want to do that. Hopefully. I'll update you guys. Quick update. I gave one of my lays to Matthew Mercer. Just gotta try and wait to get one to Todd Aberborn. And then, mission accomplished.
Yeah.
the way, spoiler alert, I only have one lay left, so both Todd and Matt got a lay. They both got laid, and Todd was wondering where the orgy was, so Anime Expo, don't disappoint next year.
Bring orgies.
Bring the orgies, please. Hashtag bring the orgies 2016. Guys,
what?
Stay three.
Yeah.
Say some stuff. This is gonna be the Tetratory connection. Well, hello, go to Ben Diskin signing and all that fun stuff. As Reen, I'm not Reen, I am Rin.
This is the story.
It's Reen, not Reen.
Oh,
it's Rin, not
see
Reen.
How well she does.
Try out for the swim team today.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, see how good. How do you? Do you think you have what it takes to get into the Samazuka swim team?
Of course I do. I have the attitude and everything.
Do you have, but the question is, do you have backstroke for days?
I do.
Absolutely. No. Perfect 10 out of 10. Awesome.
I do not have backstroke.
Cool. So day three. Let's fucking go.
I'm doggy style.
Whoa! That's hot. I guess I should explain what this is. No, we won't get kicked out. I should probably explain what's going on. So, it's night three, and we're doing something that we did last year, which was a pizza party. Last year, we did a pizza party at our hotel room, and it went off without a hitch. It was awesome. A lot of fun. So, this year, we're doing a pizza party. We made it an organized event instead of kind of like a spur-of-the-moment thing. And we're inviting some friends of ours. We're all going to hang out. We're all going to have a good time. And all of that fun stuff. So we got to see some of the fun shenanigans that ended up getting recorded. And cheers. Oh, I forgot how much I love this shock top. Oh, flattering. Hey, look. Aldrin bought the Jaeger. I don't know.
Something to Jaeger!
Hey guys, so like, we got, it doesn't matter, we got people here. I just want to say, Aldrin, you're not drunk yet, hold on. I just want to say to everybody here, and this is kind of a sentimental thing, this is something that we did last year, and it was a lot of fun, and I'm really, this is be like sappy moment for a moment. I'm thankful that everyone is in this room. I really am. And, but you're here, okay, it's better this year. No, but like, I'm glad that you guys are all in this room, and I'm thankful for Chrissy, Kane, Kanan, and Chrissy's boyfriend, since those are the names that they go by, that are coming later. I'm thankful that you guys are all chilling and hanging out, and this is probably one of the big things I've been super excited for, and I just want you guys to know that. So, in lieu of that, let's get drunk. Yeah! Woo!
I'll laugh if the rest of you get drunk while the alcohol has absolutely no effect.
Right, yeah. I want you guys to know that this whole night is possible thanks to me knowing May. And I thank you for putting up with almost 4 years of my fucking bullshit. This is all thanks to May, and I thank everyone for being here. We're all gonna be happy at the end of the night, whether it's drunk or not, but I want you all to know I fucking love you guys. And y'all motherfuckers are stuck with me until the day that I fucking die. So, to the Bro TP and to Good T, let's fucking drink and have a good time. All right, hey, so we're about to make a big mistake. We're gonna do shots.
Okay, Greg's gonna make a big mistake because this ain't gonna do shit to me.
No, fuck off. Okay, you know what? All right, so everybody, what are we gonna toast this to?
AX 2015.
Here's to all of the hot cosplayers at AX 2015.
Yeah. Wait, me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Hey, everybody, we're drinking some Jaeger. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Your mom get known by a titan.
Oh, fuck.
Holy fuck.
Oh.
I can't remember the exact quote, but it's like... Hold on.
Damn. Don't make it gay, Mikasa.
No.
Don't make it gay, Armin.
A selfish prick like you, I'd wish my mom got eaten by a titan so she didn't have to see me!
Ooh. Oh, that did a number.
I'm so attractive.
Great comeback.
Stay four. We're all packing up. Don't want to leave. Like, I absolutely don't want to leave. Guys, I don't. But, I don't want to go back to work tomorrow. Like, I legit.
Get paid to go to Anime Expo?
Yeah, right? That would be awesome. Like, holy shit.
It's like your friend Katie.
Oh, yeah. She got paid.
Nice. That's cool.
What are you doing with the company, man?
Nice, awesome.
Staying at the Marriott.
Oh, lucky. But yeah, it's day four. I'm about to change into Rei. Ryugazaki. And then post on everywhere that I'm going to be Rei Ryugazaki, and everybody should go find me, because I don't have a Nagoose. So I'm going to make that a video, I'm sure. And there's going to be some day four shenanigans, and we're going to talk about other stuff, and all the other things and stuff like that. I don't know, I just was stringing words together because I'm like, I'm fucking tired, so. Alrighty, day four. I'm a little too late. Let me fucking explain this for a moment. So, we had leftover alcohol from last night, and he transferred it from there to the persona bag, and then from the persona bag into his fucking suitcase, right? And he makes the fucking comment of like, it's like I'm transferring gold, I gotta be careful with this. Right. I'm just like, are you fucking kidding me? That's amazing.
The tenants of the Dark Brotherhood. No, there's no Talos. I do not wish to make the Falmor angry. We are but small in number. All hail, sisters. The tenants of the Dark Brotherhood include. Do not disrespect the Night Mother.
This is amazing.
To do so is to invoke the wrath of Sithis. Do not betray the Dark Brotherhood or its secrets. To do so is to invoke the wrath of Sithis. Do not disobey a Dark Brotherhood superior. To do so is to invoke the wrath of Sithis.
Hey! Ah! So what are we doing?
We're gonna play a demo.
Yes. Surprisingly, not a Tales of demo this time around.
They have it on TV though. You can watch it on TV.
What are we playing?
One Piece Fire Warriors 3.
What? She's back into One Piece hell. All because of Matthew Mercer. So. Yeah.
I'm just pressing buttons and hopefully I get it.
Sounds like us.
Johnny's upset! Johnny's upset!
What amazing growth, man! Oh, Lordy!
Crunchy roll! I don't know! I don't know!
It's for people! I want these calories to be used for dancing!
Hey, yeah, go up!
Yeah?
Look at Jake questions with May.
They made a Ryuko and a Satsuki body pillow. Why haven't they made a Mikizugi one?
I don't know.
That needs to be.
They need to capitalize on that, because that would be wonderful.
They would buy, or that dude who's his partner with the redhead mohawk.
Yeah.
Why don't they make a body pillow of that too?
How about like one side is Mikizugi and the other side is the other one?
Well, what if I want one side Mickey stripping Mikizugi and another side where it's just nerdy teacher Mikizugi? What if I want that?
Or how about like him just starting to reveal himself on one side and then full on nudist beach on the other.
As long as he's naked, I can see it all, I'm good.
Yeah, you're right. $1 million idea, invest. So AX 2015, it's done. We're over. AX 2015, basically wrapped up.
You should show him all the amount of shit I bought.
This is what bringing the kind of cash money May had on her does.
There's so much. There's
and then I have some cool stuff in there.
But I have a lot more.
And I'm still in cosplay. Like, what the fuck? Like, awesome. But, so we're gonna go eat. We may or may not record anything. But, final thoughts about AX 2015.
Why is it done already?
Why is it done already? It went by fast. It absolutely went by fast.
I hate it. It always goes by fast.
Yeah, dude. Fuck, man. We met some cool people this weekend, though. We had a lot of awesome, cool people, and I'm really happy, so. Alrighty. We're all gonna, we're gonna cry now, because it's over, and then eat food, so. Later. What is this, man?
This is me taking way too much money at AX and not having any self-control.
AKA hell, right?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Alpacas go nay, probably.
Alpacas go... What the hell all did you get? Wow.
Oh, no, my giraffe! Get up soon. Oh, he fell.
He's right there.
Goodbye, giraffe.
Rip and peace, giraffe.
He's
never
forget.
No, Foxy.
No, it's not a toy to chew.
No.
No, this is my hell, okay? I could have not bought this, alright?
Oh, yeah.
I could have not bought this wall scroll.
You could have not bought the wall scroll with Mickey Sugi on it, stripping. But, of course.
We already are stripping, but, you know.
Well,
I could have not bought it.
Let's get naked.